We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you retreat.
Do it.
If you patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
Hold on a quick second, don't go forward yet. I gotta check my phone. Just hold on. Alright, cool.
Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive. It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant.
Wait. I'm fully stopped. Locked and loaded.
There's a lot of these guys. But if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Alright, ready?
Yeah, you are.
Additional hostiles detected.
Sit like right in front of my PlayStation because my other controller is dead. I need to get to a different spot.
Warning, additional hostiles detected.
They always say that. The thing I am.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
Are there supposed to be drops from this? Or was that only the beta?
What's that?
I thought we were supposed to have drops.
Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this, but Then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for. Go get them. Oh. To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got
shot. Should I try and do it?
So be careful.
Yeah, I know, I did it in there. I don't have a lockpick though, I can't even get in there. Unless you can open it. Yeah, I can't open that door.
Oh, let's see. Oh, I can.
You can? Yeah, I know, it's a... you die pretty quickly. I'm gonna try it.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
Where's the thing? Oops. Oh, you went in there too?
I already got it, so...
Ooh, I think I have to do it again.
Sitting. The contaminated area.
Alright, let me try it one more time. Are you in there right now?
No, I'm still dead.
Alright. What the heck? Alright, I got it. Cool. Let's check out my gear. It wasn't that worth it, but...
Really?
Actually... yeah, I think it... My buddy was saying you should have done it on hard mode to get like the good stuff, but I don't, it's like gonna take forever with just two of us. I'll do it again later.
What do you mean?
Like on hard mode, you get better drops.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, but that would take forever.
But yeah, with just two of us, it's gonna take like a long time. All right, let's get it. I don't know why I insist on using a pistol.
For some reason I keep thinking that if I hold down X, I sprint, but that's not how it works.
Yeah. Yeah, hard mode is really hard. So, with just two of us doing it,
keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Not gonna work.
Warning, hostiles detected.
All right.
Take it down.
escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. Yeah. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless some of you get up there and take out the big gun!
The big gun.
All yours, Agent.
What time do you work at?
11:30.
Wait.
So like 8, I think.
Yeah. I'm off today, so I plan on playing this. But
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. This candle made it to your position.
Affirmative.
Hey, isn't there a box just arrived.
As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Oh, I just realized, yeah, I totally forgot that I got my team again.
Wait, what? Huh?
I always forget I have that. So it looks like when I'm zoomed in, like just with my like this with my scope,
yeah,
it still lets me see my map and my outline, which is great.
Can't see where this is going.
Got the medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
Oh, there's a service top box. Enough time to read this. Oop, my daughter's waking up.
Well, look who it is. Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course, it's not like this place is gonna win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't gonna cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know, beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start.
Man, that is a huge scalp.
Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole.
To customize my weapons a little bit.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack.
Ooh, snake time. Nice.
See, this is already better than the beta. The fact that I can, like, actually upgrade stuff.
Finally, a clinic. Gotta start somewhere. We've got enough staff to start tending to the public, but we've got our work cut out for us.
Take a look before it sells out!
Ooh.
Got your eye on something? See you around.
Oh, nice. Just crafted like a new shop.
Yes.
I'm gonna craft a new pistol too. I can do weapon mods too? Oh, that's awesome. Thank you. Oh, did you already leave?
I'm in the base.
Oh, okay. Okay, let me see.
Oh, hold on. Jawan wants to join us.
Who?
Jawan, remember him? From Apple?
Jawan?
Yeah.
Yeah, I love Jawan.
Hold on, let me invite him to our group. And also the party. Yo. Yo.
Yo.
I was doing a little bit before he has to go to work. Before my daughter wakes up fully.
Yeah, yo.
We just finished the
You didn't see the Roomsy in the party chat?
There's only one. There's only one Roomsy.
There can only be one.
Yeah, like. Wow, do you even work at all? Wait, Joan, where are you? Oh, you're not in our party. You're not in our party yet, I don't think. Doesn't say you're in our party. It says you're like right... I said it doesn't say you're in our party though. Yeah, you gotta accept the party invite.
Confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Flow steady, tank held solid.
Roger that.
This tunnel is a major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there.
Hey, Joan.
The JTF garrison is doing its best to hold the line, but they're weakening. And if the rioters block,
you need to change your party chat settings so that it can be broadcasted.
We've got confirmation that Benitez is there in the thick of it. We need that location secured and Benitez back here at base.
We're getting overrun! They're killing everyone in sight!
Damn it, if they blow open the floodgates, then...
Captain! They've got a... Ah!
Yeah, that's in the party chat settings, in the party chat that we're in. Dog, where are you going? Oh, that's Reaper's on. Hey. You have to change it to, what does it say? Party settings, and then allow your voice to be shared.
Okay, another agent has joined your team.
So, I got it.
Alright, let me invite him into the party chat. Whoops. I have the security one queued up next. Joan, you need to join up the party, man.
The what?
The party.
I
sent you an invite in Halo. I'm sending it again.
Heard.
There we go.
No agent has joined your team.
Alright, next up is the security mission. What the heck?
So, Adrian, you're gonna be very proud of me.
I'm a black guy.
Good. You should be. We're just waiting on you, Joan, to join up with us. We're all out here doing jumping jacks.
Pure inspiration.
Oh man.
Yeah, that's pretty bad. Why are you in my face?
Make me.
Alright, you guys ready? Let's go.
Is everyone here?
Yeah. Because I don't know how much time I have. I don't want to bail halfway through the mission.
We gotta go back this way.
I know, there's just loot up. Oh, there's.
Okay, I got it.
Oh, hold on.
Hold on.
Oops.
I don't know what I was doing.
Alright, let's keep going this way.
No, I missed it.
It's alright.
Bummer.
Yay. Alright. Sally, what are you doing? We gotta go. Let's go.
Oh, nice.
Wind's your girl?
Yep.
Of course I am.
That thing that you guys were looking up here, it dropped something. I don't know if you guys collected or not.
It was the helicopter thing, right?
It doesn't look like that.
Die.
Hey, there's dudes across the street. Link to your left, to your left.
And they don't know how to use a gun.
What?
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
How did I get killed?
I got him. Oh, damn, there's no exit here. What? Nope.
Oh, we can't go this way.
I don't know, exit here.
Thanks.
Requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
Nah, shit, this one.
All right, here's the deal. I got an emergency raft stashed up at a pier on the west side. Now, the JTF is still running a blockade on the Hudson, but if we do it at night, we can slip past them. Even with me knowing they're patrolled by heart, though, it ain't gonna be easy. So I'm not giving these spots away. You want a ride, you gotta pay. And remember, no cash, gold, or useless bullshit like that. It's gotta have significant value. but I'm sure you'll figure something out. If you want this bad enough.
Yeah, it's been fine. So dumb how the pistol just doesn't do anything. I need a better one actually. Alright, keep moving up.
There should be a few more up ahead.
Yeah. Alright, soon. Sniper. Oh, the new going
out. Please.
Take care of the sniper on the top. Or just toss a grenade up there or something.
Damn it! Gotta reload all of them.
He's coming down.
There's some stuff up here.
There is.
Yeah.
There's nothing up. Wait a minute.
Oh, nice.
No.
Ooh.
Oh, wow. Yeah, there's stuff up there. Sally and where everyone get together so we can heal. Creep. There's more guys up top or across the way.
Damn, they're heavy.
Yeah. Oh, that's GTF. Yeah.
Warning. Warning. Additional hostages incoming.
Nice.
I saw that.
Captain Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. Checked. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
Nothing in here?
No.
Doesn't look like it.
Just throw a grenade down there.
I got it. Oh, okay.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
They're gonna be coming from the same way we just came.
Alright, so post up.
Restart over here.
I'll disarm this thing.
Hostiles.
good. Oh, there's more.
There's like a lot of
them. Oh my god, there's like a lot of them.
Going for the restock would be.
Yeah, that's true. But it just seems a lot of money back there.
Remember, you got less than time. The cons of the power plants
are going to place
up if anyone busts in.
I think there's something in here. Oh, right there. That's a bag right here.
Yeah.
There's just one bag.
Yeah.
shit.
Oh shit.
Jump over the wall.
Jump over the wall.
Alright, so there's some lizard coming in, another lizard coming in. Right side.
Oh,
left.
Oh, no, right there. My bad.
What the fuck?
You.
Yeah.
Nemo.
Whoa.
I work at Nordstrom.
Yeah.
The next day is Monday. I don't know if I'm gonna do it tomorrow.
Yeah.
Let me know.
Tomorrow, yeah.
Oh yeah, I'm at home right now.
No doubt.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper position ahead. Keep your eyes open.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
I prefer this over like... Centurion bomb is just going to down me.
Agent, we've recovered a disturbing piece of video footage. These rioters are goddamn animals. Lau says she's uploaded
the footage.
I'm heading back to the main base.
Guard and secure makes life a lot easier for us.
Come on over. Captain Benita's even found some fresh coffee.
I just happened to walk by what's left of Kerman's. So what we're responsible for is Midtown to Lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including us. The biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof. Right now, we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety, so basically, these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods, so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. An area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone. I mean, no offense. I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Right. Well, then maybe you can convince the division to send over your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
You can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
Any intel we receive, you'll be the first to know. Good luck.
You'll need it.
Shut up. Shut up.
This is great. With this stuff installed, we can really take care of business. You done good, kid. Gotta love it. We're finally getting a facility to expand our canine unit. This'll help us find civilians who might be trapped or locate military stashes.
I'm out of bullets.
You saw already.
Already.
Notification. Visiting hours at the clinic have been restricted to 1200 to 1400.
What you need?
Step right up and take a look. It's a deal.
Alright, where is everyone?
Alright, where is everyone?
What are we doing next?
I'll be doing another mission. I can do a tech mission just so I can have all three wings unlocked.
Jesus, it's Christ.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is a line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rose went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rose. In that order. One's important, the other's vital.
Oh, Rings, are you still inside?
Are you still inside?
Reap.
Reap.
Go ahead, Joanne, let's go.
Quanta generosidad.
No, Jesus.
Let's go security wings.
Hey, dude, you're gonna get in trouble.
Dude, I told you guys to come with me. I know where you came, so I'm like, whatever. I guess I'm going by myself.
Dude, just keep on coming back.
I'm just upgrading my character.
Seriously.
I mean.
I'm gonna get me a sweet ride and just roll west. And when I get to Cali, I'm gonna find me a nice piece of ass and show him how we do it East Coast style.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Oh, man. You could totally do that. Or that chick from the movie? The one with cars?
Oh, yeah. He'd appreciate a fine car and a...
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Approaching.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Hang on, I got him. Artillery relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3.
Mm-hmm.
my god, I don't hear an echo anymore. What the fuck?
Yeah, because he left.
Okay, so it wasn't just me?
No, I heard that. His mic always does that.
No, I heard that too.
Okay, dude, that was driving nuts.
Yeah.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Uh-oh.
What?
Ah, shit. Hey, what? Guys.
I am, really enjoying this game so far.
That works.
This game's pretty good. I like it.
Yeah. Hey, can someone open this door? No, don't worry about it.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
You know what I do is when they're on fire, I just shoot it and then automatic headshot.
Oh really?
Yeah, I got 3 headshots earlier that way.
I didn't even notice.
It took a couple seconds for them to die when they know they're on fire. Ooh, there you go. Is it only us right now?
I think so. I don't know if it's coming back on. Oh, we got more.
These have to be the worst bad guys ever. You shoot them so many times and then they catch on fire.
I know, what a design oversight.
Seriously.
Do you want me to try and invite a fourth? Oh no, he's coming up. He's back.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Okay. Whoa.
Oh, never mind. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Multi-kill.
Whoa!
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Activate power relay.
I remember this bit.
Yeah.
Confirmed. Local power mat online.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Now leaving the contaminated area.
Think you can follow here. Directions? Because I'm going
to
need your help.
Oh, nice.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Range, you're like sliding on the floor. Sliding up.
What the hell?
That's hilarious.
Is he gliding for you guys or no?
Yeah, he is.
Yeah, he is.
For me?
Yeah.
Someone's gliding across.
Yo, Rings, why are you gliding?
Not
on my screen.
Yo, watch out.
Yo.
Thank you.
I feel like my SMG is better than my assault rifle.
Secondary power relay. Power relay. Oh shit, that's toxic, dude. Ooh. I like you.
Exit emanated. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Pretty powerful.
Shit, what happened?
Rings, watch out!
Oh, he went offline.
He's answering a text message.
Shoot it!
Yo, the boss is coming out to see us. Watch out, kid.
After this, I go back to the thing.
Gotta stretch those muscles.
Limber up.
Back in business.
Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort.
I'll see you when you get here.
Easy way to level up.
Yeah.
Lock door discovered.
I'm just gonna fast travel.
Okay. Where to the base?
Yeah.
Cool, me too.
Now that you guys go to base, I'm gonna go discover something.
Thank you.
later.
Those damn cleaners are gonna make getting the grid back up a hell of a lot more difficult than it already is.
Yep. This should do nicely. Good work, Agent.
All right, I'll see you guys later.
See you.
I'm